But when I go to bring her to my mom and dad's house, they've got this thing about big dogs not being allowed on the couch, but the Papillon is allowed on the couch. So
that's
she's
funny.
Just so dejected about not being able to be on the couch, because at home she has, like, free run of the couch. Otherwise, she's just completely in a...
Does anybody else have a holoscope?
Well, me and my husband are...
I do.
Lovers, so before we even had animals, we decided to buy a couch that was
This thing's an epitech.
Yeah, ours are hand-me-downs
from the school. I'm gonna climb up on the backside of it.
Taking all that stuff from the other people's camp, or that car.
That was the game, babe.
Was it?
Oh, yep.
Shit. I watched it up until season 2, and then I just got really bored. They found the girl.
It got so good this season.
Yeah, I put 2 on it, assuming that the door would take 2, and it only took 1. So that it blew up the doorway as well.
So we're out of C4?
No, we're just not wasting it.
Can I get it?
Alright.
There you go. Nice.
Oh, this guy. Did you kill him?
Wait, we should though. We could have just made this door. Okay. Oh, another guy up here.
Leave that one alive.
Yeah, leave him alive.
Up here?
Alive? Yeah. I didn't kill him, he's still alive. He probably hurt. Nope, he's dead. He's lagged. Oh, he has some stuff. Shotgun.
Ooh, 10 players.
Shotgun.
Got a shotgun and
whatever. Low quality metal.
Drop on the floor so it's fun.
A 1 grenade on the bridge.
Gunpowder.
Take the wood out of the fire.
Alright, do we have enough wood to make a wooden door?
Yeah, I grabbed the door.
Alright, I got 17 logs.
No.